Mein Vater was transferred from Breslau. Breslau is my hometown. It's the capital of Silesia. And he was kind of a teacher for the police. He taught Morse code. He was sent to different places for to teach. And he was transferred to Dresden. That's why we got out of Breslau almost too late. I got scarlet fever. It saved my life because otherwise I would have been with them. And I got a bed beside a really, really nice girl. She saved my life. And then my parents, she visited me a few days after. My mother brought me a dress and something, and she said, no underwear. And she said, we bring your coat and shoes and stuff, we bring it in a few days. Nobody expected that Erit. And then, after a few days, yeah, it was a quarter to 11 at night when the sirens went. And we had to go down to the basement. And oh, that bombing was horrible. It was horrible. But amazingly, that building where I was in was still standing. Norma and I said, we have to go downtown and see find our parents. I said, how can we do it? I didn't have a coat. So I found one soldier's boot and one house slipper and put that hospital blanket around myself and we walked down and the city was just burning, burning. I remember a black piano burning through a window, just like mine. And we went and went, but everywhere they said go back. My aunt was living in Big Beaver, Saskatchewan. And she visited in 39. I knew her from that. But all I remembered was Big Beaver. Well, times got better. But we wanted to go to Canada to my aunt. There was a future here. And we never regretted it.